Monday. This week is going to be a great week because we are focused for the entire week on oceans. The thing that's so awesome is there's 5 oceans in the world, and we are going to cover all 5 of them this week. Why are we doing this, you might ask? Well, today is National Ocean Day, so I thought it would be a perfect way to recognize our week. Today we're going to start with the Atlantic Ocean, and we're going to talk about it, as well as we're going to make an ocean craft. Today's craft, we are going to make my favorite ocean animal, which is the jellyfish. And it's super fun, it's really creative, and you can make any kind you want. And come along and I'll show you how to do it. Similar to all of our crafts, there's a lot of variation that you can do with the things around your house to be able to create this. So what you will need for sure is a coffee filter. I have little paper ones. If you have a big one, it doesn't really, all of them are gonna be great options. You can use markers. I have paint as an option also. Tissue paper or more coffee filters or pipe cleaners or construction paper. It really, really is up to you. Again, I have googly eyes for mine, but if you don't have googly eyes, don't worry about it. You can just draw your own eyes, which kind of is a little bit more fun. And this is how you're gonna do it. There are 2 different ways that you can color the body of your jellyfish. The one way, which I've done right here, is with markers and a little bit of water. And then the other way is with paint. Both are great options, and both are very creative, and you'll get different results depending on which one you do, which is super fun. So once you've painted or colored it with your markers and then added some water, you can see all the different ways the paint or the markers move on your coffee filter, and things like that. It's really super fun. I did waves for both of mine, but if you wanna do stripes, you can do that. If you wanna do all one color, you can do that also. If you wanna draw your favorite shapes, those are all really great options. The next thing I did was cut out pieces of tissue paper. I cut them in a wavy little line, because I thought that was easier. You can use pipe cleaners, which I have right here, which I've got lots of different colors, so I can use those. You can use construction paper. You can take your other coffee filters and use those after you've painted it. It's all up to you. But once you've done that, all you really have to do, and it's really quite simple, is take your the legs of your jellyfish, fold it in half, because I like the movement of having 2, and then either tape or glue it to the inside of your coffee filter. I'm gonna tape it again because it's really easy to do it that way, and a lot less mess. And while we do this, I'm gonna talk you through some of the really awesome things that happen in the Atlantic Ocean. So here in Canada, we are so lucky because the Atlantic Ocean is one of the oceans that is on the border of Canada, which is so cool. I haven't been to the Atlantic Ocean in Canada yet, but I really, really want to. It covers 25% of the globe, which is makes it the 2nd biggest ocean in the world. Tomorrow we're gonna talk about the biggest. And it being the 2nd biggest, you'd think it would be smaller than different parts of different countries, but it's actually not. It's 6 times bigger, it's actually more than 6 times bigger than the United States, which is like huge. So just think about how big that is. And the thing that's so cool about the Atlantic Ocean is that it has so many major cities that border it, which is super fun. And I'll talk you through what some of those are. We have taped our legs in, and I only did 3 legs, but if you want to do more, you can do that too. You can do different colors. It's all up to you. Then I'm going to take my tape, and I'm actually going to tape my my jellyfish closed. You don't have to, but if you want to keep them on a window, it might be a little bit easier. Well, as I said, the Atlantic Ocean borders many major cities. So one of the major cities is Cape Town, which is in South Africa, which is this beautiful, colorful town that has the ocean along its borders. It also, Miami is another city that borders the Atlantic Ocean. And the last step is to glue your eyes onto your jellyfish. I'm gonna just put 2, but if you wanna put 7 or 10 or 5 or 3, it's completely up to you. Each jellyfish could be a little bit creative. And then I'm just gonna draw on a mouth. And I'm gonna make a green mouth for this one. And he's a happy jellyfish. These are our 2 jellyfish, and you can put them on your window to decorate it. You can use them to torment your cat or dog. My cats would love these. I would just do this and they would just jump all over the place. It would just be so funny. So these are our jellyfish, and stay tuned for tomorrow, where we're gonna talk about the biggest ocean in the whole world and do another ocean craft.